Hi, my name's Jimi Hendrix and welcome to our final little pedal that we're looking at today from MXR, and this is one of the official Jimi Hendrix pedals, and this is fantastic. I have to confess, this pedal's actually coming home with me after this demo because it is great. For those of you that travel a lot, this pedal is great. For me, I do all manner of different musical activities live, and sometimes I have to fly in and out of shows quite light. I don't always have the luxury of being able to have all my big stuff carrying with me. And one of the things about traveling is real estate on your pedal board, and a wah-wah pedal is a big old heavy pedal. This is just fantastic. It's a mini pedal. It looks like something my daughter would use. My foot does dwarf it a bit, but by no means is the sound small. Obviously, you can tell it's an official Hendrix pedal with the signature on the front. It's a true bypass pedal. We're coming in, instrument in this side, amplifier the other side, and then we have our 9-volt power. There's not much I can really say about this pedal. It's just a really nice voiced wah-wah. If I push it down, I'm using a bit of drive on the amplifier. We're just using the orange amplifier that we have here in the studio for this demo. So I'm on the dirty channel of that. What is that? It's a TH30 I'm using here now. And so with the wah-wah pedal, that's you can hear. You've got a really nice sweep on it. It takes a little bit of getting used to. I'm not going to lie. I've got big feet, as you can see, and getting used to the position. You don't want to, especially if like me, you like to wear boots. Getting used to the position. I know this is probably sounds really, really stupid on a review, but that was the only thing it took a while for me to get used to, was getting the position. Obviously, if you're wearing sneakers or something, then it's not going to have that problem. But just making sure that you have your foot in a comfortable position, not going to rock off of it, because you are obviously missing a certain amount of the area that you normally put your foot on. But it sounds great, you know, for the percussive and for lead playing. Obviously, we can get them. And also use it as a tone control, so set it halfway. And there you have it. There's not really much else I can say about this pedal. It is a very simple wah-wah. It hasn't got any boost controls or anything like that on it, but it's a great traditional wah-wah pedal. Great sweep on it. It's just a fantastic little pedal. So if you're looking to save a little bit of space on your pedal board, trying to cram everything on there, and you've got the big wah-wah pedal, this could be the answer. And like I said, for myself, especially as I don't live in England anymore, so I'm always flying backwards and forwards across from Sweden to London for Lick Library work, you know, this is just going to be a godsend, because it just sits in your gig bag and it doesn't weigh a ton. So I highly recommend this little wah-wah pedal, so make sure you check it out. So there we have the Dunlop Jimi Hendrix Wah, miniature wah-wah pedal.